So today I'm going to be doing a summer morning routine. Oh, this was actually a really requested video, to be honest. So that's why I'm doing it. So let's get this to 75 thumbs up and I will do a summer night routine, I guess. Yeah, let's get started. Parts of my living room.
The time is hard to kill. So the first thing I like to do when I get up is go ahead and go on my phone and check all of my social media, like Instagram, and after I do that, I will most likely be going onto the Urban Outfitters page, and then I'm going on YouTube to watch some videos. So after that, my dog will eventually come in and sleep on my bed for a little bit, so then I will give him some kisses and greet him. Then he remembers he has breakfast, so he'll go downstairs and run. So eventually, I will hop out of bed. I don't know how it happens, but I get the courage to get out of bed and I will fix my bed. So after I do that, I will just go ahead and go all the way downstairs to go make some breakfast. So for breakfast, all I made was a bowl of strawberries just because I'm usually not that hungry in the morning. So then after I make my bowl of strawberries, I just like to go ahead and eat some strawberries, and I was watching Drake and Josh, so boom. So after that, I went back upstairs to my bedroom to go ahead and open the shutters because I noticed that the sun was actually coming out because when I woke up, it wasn't even that sunny, so I was very happy about that. So now I'm just picking out my clothes because I'm going to take a shower. Whoa, I feel you in every heartbeat. Whoa, forever in a dream. So the shorts that I'm wearing with my outfit are from Target. So the shirt that goes with my outfit is from Hollister. So after picking out my clothes, I went all the way downstairs to go take a shower. So in the shower, I use the Nourishing Coconut Milk Shampoo, and I've been using this for a while. So usually I would follow the coconut milk shampoo with the conditioner, but I ran out that day, so I had to use the Pantene Pro-B conditioner, and this one works pretty good, but it's not as natural. What we gotta do right here. So after my conditioner, I use the Body Shop shower Strawberry Shower Gel. And I love this stuff a lot because it literally smells like strawberries and this is natural. So then I will head back upstairs to do my makeup. When I'm doing my makeup, I like to play music. You love me. I got a bad boy. after I do my makeup, I just like to go ahead and comb out my hair. Well, I guess brush it. And by the way, this is a wet brush, so I'm not damaging my hair. So after I brush my hair, I like to use the Herbal Essences Wild Naturals Oil Elixir. I think it's, I don't know if I said that correctly. But yeah, I put it in my hair because it really helps a lot and it makes my hair soft. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and our goal for this video is 80 likes. Well, like 75 to 80 likes. So don't forget to click that subscribe button, like I said, and thumbs up this video, and comment down below some video requests or your thoughts, I guess. So yeah, bye guys.